we used to have major flooding, for example, back in 08, this whole area right here was under standing water. The water would come back into the people's yards, and the houses would be surrounded by water in the backyards. There would literally be snakes, alligators, things like that, that would come up out of the marsh and come back up into the people's yards.
We analyzed 17 years of events prior to the application, and we had 50 different flood events. We discussed NFIP damages that were in the area. We also discussed future damages. That's what the benefit cost analysis was based on, the damage frequency assessment.
This is one of our more technical stations. It runs off telemetry. It's automatic start on automatic functions. The level control system works off a radar system as far as the level transmitters, and we're able to transmit the telemetry system back to our public works office. There are cameras around this building. During a storm event, we're able to set back in the public works office and monitor the station. We can actually start and stop it from the office. And during hurricanes, we can shift over and control it from our EOC building. This pumping system and the levee system that's here has allowed us to lower the water tables to where instead of the people seeing 2.5 feet of water in their backyards, literally, we're able to keep the water in the canals and in the ditches.
We mitigated $16 million of damages with the construction of this pump station. To have us and have a system that protects us and allows us to continue living here and continue our way of life is very important to everyone.